Goa Forward has reiterated its stand to oppose simultaneous elections, saying it will not benefit regional parties, and also with the chaos of polls together, local issues will be put on the back burner. Now remember, this stand of the alliance partner is completely opposite from BJP's views. In fact, even President Kovind has pitched for simultaneous elections.
Goa Forward Party had its executive committee meeting on Monday and discussed various issues.
मायनिंगाचा जो विषय असा त्या प्रश्नाचेर अजूनपर्यंत पार्टीन जो स्टँड पहिले आशिल्लो तोच असा की खंयच्याय परिस्थितीत मायनिंग सुरू जावपाक जाय आणि पक्षान वो विषय लावून धरला कॅबिनेटा भितर आमच्या कोइलिशना भितर की निदान पावस वतगीर तरी हे मायनिंग सुरू जावपाक कित्याक गोंयांतल्या लाखांनी लोक हे मायनिंग बंद आशिल्ल्यान आज उपाशी पडलात आणि तांचो प्रश्न वो गोंयकाराचो प्रश्न गोंयकारपणाचो प्रश्न तो पक्षान घेवपाक जाय आणि त्या दृश्टीन आमचे प्रयत्न चालू आसात. गोवा फॉरवर्ड पार्टी शॉर्टली वील हॅव इट्स स्टुडंट्स विंग गोवा स्टुडंट्स फॉरवर्ड. लाईक ऑलरेडी इलेक्शन्स आर शेड्युल्ड इन सेवरल कॉलेजेस अँड द पार्टी हॅज आयडेंटिफाईड इट्स अ यूथ ब्रिगेड टू टेक अप दिस वर्क and shortly we'll form this Goa Students Forward in a month or two.
The party has extended support to farming without using fertilizer.
The party is fully backing the agriculture minister in his thrust on basically zero budget natural farming. Zero budget natural farming is basically the concept of zero inputs into agriculture, zero cost inputs, where pesticides and fertilizers will not be input. The farmer will not have to bear costs of farming, and he will basically do farming with whatever is locally available.
Party spokesperson Trojano Di Mello explained why Goa Forward is opposed to simultaneous polls, that is, parliamentary and assembly elections at the same time.
We are a regionalist party wanting to take regional interest, and therefore we believe, and he has sincerely projected that if you have simultaneous election, it is an accepted fact, a common man will tell you, that the regional issues will go on the back burner.
Our video journalist Viraj Kamath in